Okay. The question to today's title is no, we're not there yet. Oh, wait. Forgot. We were playing other games yesterday. I have my chair today. My chair just is so ratty and terrible looking. Hi, Zelda. Treat? Okay. So I think we did enough training up on stuff, but I do need I think we're okay. I do want to get this Gengar up a little more. Stop. So we are going to fly our way over to an area that will be good for... You need to chill out, Zelda. I swear to God. Maybe there's a fairy Pokemon we can... Funsies. Whoop, too close. Let's see. Any Pokemon swarms? Any... There's one over here. Let's see if we can get over there. Wait. I'm under the impression that's going to be a higher level, so we're not going to go over there. We're going to go. No, no Pokemon. There's a Revenant. Is that it? Magneton. Bronzong. We could go to the mountain, to the, that one. Fuck it, let's go to that one and just, like, kick all of the, kick ass with the, my, one Pokemon here. My Larvesta, can you stop? I will feed you treats. It's not like I haven't been feeding you treats. Excuse me. Oh, there he is. Behind the benches. Thanks for the coins! Yep, outbreak of Bronzong. Oh, is it because it's an ice type? Come on. Oh, my sweet, sweet little bug. Well, I'm playing video games. Playing video games! Oh, come on, I just want a netball. Please. Come on. Come on. Yes, thank you. Psychic. So how come? So how come? No Zelda. Zelda, no. How come? How's it come? Because they just float everywhere? Oh god, it is because they just float everywhere. God damn it. The Pokemon just kind of shake in place. Let's see, I wanted to go here. This is gonna be the same fucking issue where they're floating around, huh? No Zelda. Oh, shit. Hit a cub shoe. It's right here. Okay, wait, I want to go over to this, Zelda, no. I can't give you treats every 3 seconds. Well, we found a mass epic. I will make it. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm so close. No! It's fine. I can go up this way. Chill. I'm not gonna feed you treats every 5 seconds. Ooh, another hyper brain. Got 60 Gimmigool coin out of that. How many Gimmigool coins do I have now? Hmm. Oh, ooh, that's a lot. 113. Oh, amazing. No Zelda. Oh, I can fight him. Okay, that's good. I think my Larvitar fell off the cliff, so. Oh, this is a very angular looking. One. It was very funny looking. Yeah, the further away these Magneton are, their little eyes are like trying, like rhombuses. They're like little diamonds. Classic Nintendo just making it look a little different. Like a little lower res. Nope, no! Zelda, no! I like how this is a Galilee, but... Oh no, burned! Oh no, dead! Whoops. There's the burn that'll kill you. God damn it. No, no. No. No, go like go bother Kaine. Well, that one's huge. What is that? 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 Oh, that's a Snom evolution, huh? I want it. I don't even have a Snom, and I want one. Yeah, it is indeed Mothman. How are you, Arkham? New day, new dawn. I've been catching up with anime. I've been catching up with Mob Psycho because I need to catch up with that. For reals. For real reals. What do I catch? Oh, Premier Ball, obviously. Watching Bocchi, Witch from Mercury. No, not yet. I need to watch Bocchi. God, fuck, God damn it. I can't be wasting my Premier Balls. They're Premier. Come on. Fuck's sake. I don't even want this moth. Again, they made another moth Pokemon. Also lazy. It looks like a fucking regular mass moth. Was Monday after 10 years. Yeah, it ends for now. I know, right? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know if they're gonna do Steel Ball Run. Okay, please. I just want you in this ball. Yes, thank you. Christ. Icebox, who is extra fucked up with, I forgot, it's like extra fucked up against fire types. I guess I should catch a Snom, huh? Hey Snom, come here. Shit. Man, thriving up here. Oops, wrong one. Thank you. Make my life easy. Stomp! No, cancel. Did not want to name Snom, to the box with you. Insatiable. Who is Bocchi? I know, right? I really want to watch that. It seems like a cute anime of absolute chaos and destruction. Re-Ultra Ball. Oh shit, a Delibird. Hold on, I do want to catch this Delibird. Maybe. I didn't realize that that little bag behind its back was its tail until, like, I think Gen 3 or some shit. And I was like, wait a minute. Wait the fuck a minute. That's good for Mirror Ball Pokemon, though. Yeah, that's gonna do it in. Jesus. Some of these more friendly Pokemon just follow me and I'm like, uh-uh. Pokemon went through the mesh again in this. Alright, this isn't very good. God, Bilessi leveled up again. Yeah, feels like I'm like taking forever to level everybody up. Okay, I think I'm done trying to do leveling up that way. So we're gonna do leveling up this way. The extra small experience candies are kind of fucking useless. Let's see. And let's use all of you. Magneton. Oh shit, that like absolutely got a mother. Good. do 8 here. Amazing. All right. I think we're good to go now. Now we can go fight that one. But first, we're gonna go fight in a raid and get some stuff. Holy shit. Suddenly Pokemon. The rock type, right? Oh shit. You change your Pokemon right in that menu. I'm an idiot. How am I? I'm okay. I'm doing all right. Life has hit me real fast, so I'm trying to like kind of figure out how I'm doing. Shit. You can plane? Yeah, right? I can plane. Oh my god, I still need to figure out where this bike helmet is. Great. Love it. Be Celti. You could actively be Celti. Oh. That was weird. Well, we killed it, for sure. Don't really want this, but fuck it, I'm just gonna catch it anyway. Too rough. No. Not if you're gonna be nasty. No. If you're gonna be nasty, if I'm trying to get you treats, then you can go onto the floor. Dun 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 dun. Oh hey, Vivillion and Min. Vivillion. Okay, now I think I can do this. Hold on, no, wait, come on. Yes, now I'm ready to go. Team Star. Three Pokemon, 10 minutes. Easy. was weird. It's weird that my Gengar is out right now, but whatever. Oh. Oh, it's you. They already are out. Hey, Wigglytuff. This is probably one of the easiest ones I've, like, faced so far. Oh my god, this fucking river room. With all of this shit all over it. Very pink. Aw, they're cute! Okay, talk about overwhelming. Oh, luxury ball! Look at this motherfucker! Oh. Not only are you a fairy type, you're a water type. Oops. Oh, did you just realize how outmatched you are? I literally was hit once. What? I really wish they would have, like, oh man, I have, like, super underestimated you. I need to bring out the big guns now. Like. Dashboon? You, chill out. Like Dachspoon is Dachshund, Dachspoon, Dachspun.
Hmm.
Ha ha! What a wonderful move that is. That's fantastic. You have time to use a super potion. Amazing. There we go. Jesus fucking Christ. What the fuck? Kaboom. I got smoking and everything. It's called the Starmobile, and I was up all night building it. I know what's wrong with it. It ain't got no gas in it. How does she walk? I'm sorry. Did she kick her feet out? Oh my god. I'll have to rewatch that. Hold on. Maybe I can see that in the clip. I can clip it. Shit. Where is my board? Oh, well. You. Alright, you don't need any more treats, by the way. I think it's all the treats you need. I give you so many in one sitting. He's a distant acquaintance of mine. Yeah, sure. What's your business? I was being bullied. Academy really did. Wow. Damn. Can't believe the Academy was so bullied. Holy shit. What? Whoa! We are actually having illegal like things being like displayed right now. They just said that they after Team Star was created and they fought off all their bullies, all those bullies dropped out. It's like I didn't know this. He's like, yeah, I deleted those were deleted. And he's, what the fuck? Ah, so yeah, what they're trying to do is that, yeah. So the leader of this was like, we're the bullies now. So what they're trying to do is like, someone's gonna find out eventually, and we need to figure out how to not have any of Team Star be like held accountable. So I will take all of the blame. Oh, I see. I signed 18 months of overseas study. The student took responsibility for the team. Oh. Oh, they went to Galar. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh. Holy shit, he tried to cover it all up. She discovered he died and dealt with him appropriately, of course. Oh. Hmm. Oh, the greatest treasure in the whole world. Oh my god. It's so cute. Hey, it's me. I take it or take it, heading over to Star Badge. Yeah. I see. Ah, yes. Which gang would that be? Which gang would that be? Oh, you know. Like practically many. It's like, ah, yes, no, I used to be the leader. Oh, hi, Penny. Just happen to be here. Oh my god, please stay in your Pokemon for once. You smell like sandwich. It's cute. I got Pokemon materials. What did I get? Oh, just more TMs. Where are you? Hold on. Where are you at? There you are. Here. Oh. Here, another one. Oh, there he is. I guess I should go to the, lighthouse, that is. Fairy Terror Shard, there you go. Energy ball, 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 ball. Oh wow. Oh, a penguin with an ice cube on its head. Well, it's fairy type. it's a 4-star. Oh, fuck me. Maybe I'll get real lucky. Maybe we'll get lucky and I'll be able to do this with other people. I know ice cool. They're cute. I like them. Oh, a couple mouse Pokemon. Holy shit. Wait, there's a little one! What the fuck?! Oh my god, they're so cute. Holy shit. What the hell's happening? Oh. Jesus. What? Fuck off! Oh, shit. Oh, come on. Oh, it's got an 85% chance of accuracy. Come on, it's so, please. Oh, come on, I need this to work. Why? 85% and fuck. Well, have a good night, Arkham. Thanks for hanging. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god. It's the worst fucking... This is seriously the worst fucking move. Oh my god, alright, I give up. I fucking give up on that. I could have just killed this thing by this point. Oh, right. Encore. God, see? Triple set. Ba-ba-ba. The mouse hold. Oh, God. Oh no. A family of three. Oh, there can be a family of four, too. Oh, God. That's cute. Oh, it's because they're in a cloud. So I was like, why? Different color. Holy shit. Did not even see any of those little fuckers. A Sunflora! Good are you? It's a Sylveon. It's just a straight up Sylveon. Fairy Silver on Fairy Typing, sure. Uh-oh. Oh no, it's a girl. Oh, I forgot, yeah. Sylveons are more likely to be boys. Oh no. Oh no, immobilized by love. Shit. There's a sunflower, just several sunflowers just going like, the fuck? The hell is that back there? There is a something back there, goodness. That might kill me. Yeah, it did. Shit. Gotta use Magneton because it is a gender neutral. It's a gender neutral Pokemon. Very powerful Pokemon. Oh god. God, so close! Ah! I hate the idea that there are wild Sylveon out there. Like, Sylveon is one of those, like, Pokemon that only evolve after, like, you make, you know, your trainer makes you extremely happy. And if there's a wild Sylveon out there, it means, like, this trainer did not want the Sylveon after making it incredibly happy. Like, shit. It's like that one comic. Ooh. No. Yes. But I do want to trade you in for Guard of War. Wow, I have a whole fucking audience with this. Jesus. Okay, I should probably hit up a Pokemon Center or something. Except there isn't one. Ooh, just a dive ball. Up! What the? Oh. Gimme ghoul. Secret gimme ghoul. Oh, what the? What the fuck's an X-Leg doing out here? And this Florette is like following me. Nah. Up! Up! I'm falling. Oh, free floating Magikarp, and whatever the fuck that is. What is that? Oh, it's probably that lobster Pokemon. Regular old Gyarados, don't worry about that. Yeah, there's a whole ass continent over here. Oh, it's a pufferfish Pokemon. Oh, and a Sheldor. Oh yeah, that's a lot of Pokemon down there. Is that a Remoraid? No wait! No wait! Shit. Oh, that was a pause. Good lord. Oh, Lonely Mint. Oh, hey, I haven't seen one of these in a while. The off-brand Pikachu. There's so many off-brand Pikachus that I know they keep making just for the, like, hoping they'll make it big again with another
popular Pokemon. Bonk. God damn, that Sylveon almost like killed my whole fucking team. Jesus. Coin, holy shit. There's a lot of Gimmagool. Let's see. Where do I have to be next? Over here, huh? Yeah.
Ooh, what do you want to bet?
Oh no, it's another Titan first. Where is that Titan? Oh, it's in the lake. Lake Titan. Oh yeah, right there. It's a water dragon. Perfect. Oh, we have to talk to this thing. Holy shit!
Yeah. Oh, it's not shiny. Well, that sucks. I was definitely following it, and oh, there it is. Holy shit. And the Titan? Holy shit! Is it a dragon? Is it a fish? It's a dragonfish. I did not see the food chain happening today. Thank God. There we go. That helps. Amazingly. That's belly up. Sick. Oi. I am the Titan. No, I am the Titan. No, I am actually the Titan. Holy shit. God for paralysis. We don't bite. No biting, please. No. Actually, stick to her. But it probably woke a bunch of you up. I'm so sorry. Oh.
Nice job, little bud.
You want a treat? Let's go. Yahwahoo. Oh, that's weird. There's like a Pokeball in here again. That's so weird. Bop-a-da-bop-a-da-bop. What have you made? A horrible sandwich. A horrible spicy sandwich. Yes. I will share. Here you go. Yay! Now I can climb. This is the saddest, like, Pokemon I've ever fucking seen. Like, there is not- something's wrong with it kind of, you know, feeling. You're gonna play with your favorite ball as much as you want. Like we used to. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so emotional, ain't it? Oh, it's loading time. Ooh, a woof. Oh, and he's wagging his tail. Oh my god! Oh! Oh no, no, this hurts. It's so cute! This is like almost as emotional as that one scene in X and Y with that one dude and his like florette. That storyline was weird. Oh, what's up? Oh.
for the power to battle. Oh, sick. Are we gonna be there? Wait, what? What do you mean? Nobody else can get into the lab. I'm like, well, I'm ready to go. Oh, that's my dad. What? Oh, that's your dad? Holy shit. Yeah, I'd be pissed too, dude. Need any more treats? Here, you. I don't need. No, you don't need any more treats. All right, let's go. Aw. Now, where the fuck have you been this whole fucking time? Well, you see. Hello. Can I help you? Actually, yeah, what's the next? fighting, steel ghost fighting. Flying, psychic, and furians, right. Got a little bit of everything. Hold on, let me do some stuff here. Not the boxes, the bags. The bags. Don't push the button, Zelda. Emotional damage. We'll get back to this. Let's save the game. And let's go into the boxes there. Yeah, I think I need to bring back out my very psychic. There. And yeah, it's probably gonna be my best team for this.
Fuck it. Alright, and we're gonna go first. Yeah, we're gonna go here, and we're gonna go see if we can't fight that. And if we can't, then I'll end the stream for the day, and we can go another time. Oh, can I make? Ooh. Okay, let's see. Reflect, light screen, rest in prison. Ding! Okay, and... What other fairy moves can I do? I have one of my, Oh, I actually have that in my bag. I'm gonna make my Gengar learn that, then. Dazzling Gleam. What is it? Mm-hmm. And we did get psychic. I do want to switch that out. You need to learn more than just bug moves. Thank you. Perfect. Alright, I think we're good to go. Whoops. Buddy. Of course. Okay. We got tiny bamboo shoots. What the fuck? Okay. Another little fungus. Oh, leader's just at the door. Oh. Airy? Oh, sweet. Thank you. Little B star. Well, let's see. Wow, I didn't even like fade out that I was gonna be talking to her. Hit them. Alright. Oh, maybe I should. Ah, this is fine. Thank you.
Gardevoir versus Gallade. Wow. More. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Fucking luchador princess fighting machine. Holy shit. Raw! Love the heal ball of this Krogunk or Toxicroxin. Holy shit. Whoa.
That is kind of spooky looking. That, holy fuck. What the hell? Looks like Dr. Stone. Ouch. This might be a little tough. Ah, fuck. Shit. Yeah. Normal type against the fighting type? Absolutely not. Not gonna happen. Alright. Oof, thank God. Cause yeah, that would probably kill me. I don't know. Yay, Sylveon saved the day. Yeah, we came out skin of our teeth on that one. So sorry, everyone. 18 months later. Before. Aw, this is real cute. This is so cute. Yeah. Selfie! It's really raw. No, there's Ari in the background crying. Damn. The Team Star logo is also pretty choice, not gonna lie. Where's Big Boss? Oh, don't worry. There's no need to search them out. Other than me! I'm sorry. I didn't mean to keep you for so long. The moment never really came. Yeah, no, it was not... I thought they were gonna reveal who Cassiopeia is. It is I. I'm just like, what do you mean, me? Who are you? But it's like, because I knew it was Cassiopeia the whole time, but we don't know who Cassiopeia is. Anyway. After dark, you should come too. It is after dark. Oh god. We have so many things to do now. We have the Pokemon, we have the Elite Four. Actually, I think, yeah, I think we have the Elite Four, which is here, and then we have to go here, and then we also have the school. So these little areas right here is where we're gonna go. Next. And yeah, that's everything, I think. Actually, hold on, let's, I just got 18 pages. I don't get to see the badges. I want to see how the badges look like. Oh, it's a Krikatoon. Wanna hear the most annoying sound in the whole fucking world? Hold on. Oh shit, I can't fight this. Hold on. A terrible time for fighting. We should go and heal the fuck up. Oh, that is Luxray that's just running around down there. A nurse ring. Yeah, that's fine. Yep, just random Luxray. Please don't attack me. Heracross. Bamboo shoot. Oh hey, an Amoongus. B sharp. Orangutini. These mountains are looking real fucking smooth. What's going on over here? Oh, it's a feature. Oh, hey, Gimmagool. cute. There's a little one flying on top of the other one. It's cute. How's the employment existential crisis? It's going better. It is not solved yet, but likely will be solved. Do you know that later? Yes, there's these like jagged ass features. Just but I can indeed walk up. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Miraidon just gave the fuck up. It was like, nope. Gotta give up on that one. Holy shit. Gosh, yeah, let's see. Where do I want to go now? Oh, it's a Mimikyu. An electric Mimikyu? Yeah. Noibat. Lucha. Houndooms. Oh, Jesus. Honchkrow. Ooh. City from here. I guess I kind of do want to see what the fuck's over there. Oh, I do want to check out the ruins, though. Oh, here we go. Gotta pull out the stake. Oh, shit. Fuck. Shit. Uh-oh. Whoop. Did not like that. One bit. Where you at? Oh, there you are. Whoa. Zelda. It is Zelda time. Yeah, no, it is now currently Zelda time. She's also, like, bugging me because it's 11:30 and I'm not to bed yet. That's not okay. Oh, shit. Bonk. Oh, hey, Thunderbolt. Whoa. Oh, put me right on, please. I have been up here. Never mind. Aha! scary. This fucking game. Let's see. I went there. I can go over here, but that's okay. Let's see. Oh, you know what? I need to look up one thing. Oh, okay. That was easy to figure out. Okay, hold on. We're going to... find. There we go. Level 10. Oh, wait, here we go. Level 50. Perfect. Perfect. Move you here for now. can't wait. God damn. Just ghost. Great ghost. What is ghost good against? Hold on.
What the?
Oh, that's it? That's all you know? God. Well, you poor thing. You don't even have any, like, moves. Oh, this is perfect for a Gimmagool. Holy shit. Absolutely perfect. Alright, hold on. Let me, go fly away for a bit. Hold on. Hold on. Let's go here. Ta-da. Here, want a treat? Say no. I mean, not just because you can't say no, but the fact. That's a better question. Hold on, I need to make sure I actually have, I do have 9,999. Great, perfect. Now I can level one up. See, I can't even get any more. Can't even get any more capable coins. Zelda, behave. Swear to God. Oh, luxury ball. Not here. That's weird. Acrobatics, that's great. Oh, hey, reflect. Okay, I think I'm just gonna do this, watch. Amazing. Oh, check this out. Whoa. Rotom is, existing. Get the glitchiest version of this. Holy shit. Look at this behind. I think that's cute. Aww, he's cute! Oh no! Little guy. A lot of gimmick coin that we got though. Golden Go. Golden, get it? Oh, Steel Ghost, nice. The street body made up of stacked up coins. It's great. Amazing. Oh, that's why Rotom's out, because I'm looking at my phone. Cool. All right. Okay, we can go over there now. Hold on. There's an area over here we weren't able to get to before. Because it didn't have the climbing ability, so I'm gonna go over there real quick. Hi. Yes, go away. Zelda, go away. Bolt and bird can't, that's it. Well, it's fucking up here. Flame. Oh, Jesus. For a river room. I can go up there. Fuck it. We can do it now. You just go up. Oh, hey, look at that. Heyo. Oh. Pass. Oh shit, just a Dragonite just walking around. Alright, buddy. Have a good time. Never in my years. Fucking. Oh shit! Oh, it is pissed. He's like, nah, absolutely not. Get the fuck out of here. Whoa. I wish you were shiny, but... Shiny... Shiny, Dragonite's, like, green. Oh, that's... That's steel typing, huh? It's just a giant... What am I looking at? Yeah, it's just a giant axe. Oh, steel dragon. Okay. That is kind of cool, though. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, it is very strong, though. Up! I'm out of here. Yeah, just a bunch of, whoa, Dragonites all hanging around out of here. Dragon dance. Oh, yeah, that's perfect. Big nugget! Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh! Wait, no, that's not right. Yeah, there we go. Let's see. Mass outbreaks. Where are we at? Now that we can kind of go anywhere and everywhere. Mass outbreaks. Oh. Too close to each other? Oh! Well, you know what I haven't done in a bit. We haven't done any trading. Surprise trading. Do some surprise trading. Surprise trade. At 11 at night. Midnight. Let's see. Surprise trade. This Bronzong. What did I get from the surprise trade? Oh, didn't like that. Aaron. Fuck is Aaron? I got a Diglett! Motherfucker. Oh, I got a Chinese Diglett. Chinese Diglett. I'm gonna trade out this Chinese Diglett. Whoops! I cannot change out this Chinese Diglett. There we go. I was gonna say, actually, yes. Right now is prime Chinese time. That looked like, it looked like a black flower, but it is not a black flower. Oh my god, please leave me, all of you, leave me alone. Zelda, also leave me alone. Oh god, all of you.
Holy shit. Oh my god. What the fuck? It is real weird when they do this. It's every color, right? Almost every color. Would be a shame if I murdered them all. How many more of these can I get to, like, follow me around? Oh, shit! There you go. Almost every color. This time. There are a lot of you. Okay. I think I'm good to finally wreck the game. Alright, I will see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow. We'll see. I have work to do. I still have work to do. But I'll see you guys tomorrow, for sure. Let's see who we can raid.